Don't give up the ship, boys. Don't give up the ship. Keep your eyes upon the bow and keep an upper lip. When we break the lines, boy, we're gonna let her rip. Don't give up the ship, boy. In the War of 1812, there rose a fighting man against the British Navy. Oliver Perry took his stand. As he raised the flag up, he gave out his command. Don't give up the ship, boy. But the Lawrence took a pound. Soon the British did her in. Perry took his flag down in the cutter he climbed in. As they rowed away, the British thought they'd seen the last of him. As the cannonballs whizzed by, he yelled out to his men, "We won't give up the ship, boy." When he got to the Niagara, there came an eastern wind, and he turned and headed straight back at him once again. He came back with a vengeance. He yelled out to his men, "Don't give up the ship, boy. Don't give up the ship, boys. Don't give up the ship. Keep your eyes upon the bow and keep an upper lip. When we break the lines, boys, we'll let the cannons rip. Don't give up the ship, boy." The redcoats, they were shocked when Perry turned around. They could not believe he came back to fight another round. When they turned their ships, they locked up and could not come unbound. And Perry blew their ships to bits. You could hear the cannon sound. Don't give up the ship, boys. Don't give up the ship. Keep your eyes upon the bow and keep an upper lip. When we break the lines, boys, we're gonna let her rip. Don't give up the ship, boy. Don't give up the ship, boy.